basically today while I was working, I went online and I found a tutorial for a mole game and I kind of edited it. And basic idea of the mole game is that, you know, the mole will appear randomly across the screen and when you hit it, you'll gain points. And when you like miss, then it counts a miss track. So after you do it, so it took me some code to do this and I'm still working on the code, so I plan on doing that next month too. So it took me a little code to start working on the mole.
All right, cool.